Again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night California Championship Wrestling here at the Hawaiian Gardens Recreation Center. And tonight in Denmark, well, it's the first of the six matches scheduled. They're just waiting for the wrestlers. We're supposed to have Harry Hell versus Dario Romero. And I believe here he comes. Harry Hell.
Wrestling fans, welcome to another midnight of rough wrestling from Hawaiian Gardens. I'm your host, Karl Quayuels. Thank you, honey. And of course, I'm here with Jack Vater, our timekeeper, and we're big night of wrestling. Handsome Harry not here tonight, scheduled on the card. He sent this guy, Harry Hell. Look at, can we get some kind of close up of this guy? Betsy, put the camera on. Yeah, as I said, Dario Romero. And here is Harry Hell, and he looks just like that. Look at this guy. Oh my God, get a picture of this for Mom. Referee Frank Frazier.
Knock off, please.
Look at the hair on this bum. Oh my, where'd they get this guy? Look at, this is Marv Yetman here. Marv, you work with a lot of the boys. You oil a lot of bodybuilders at Gold's Gym. And what do you think of this build on this Harry Hell?
I like the boys, oil up the boys a lot. Harry Hell, of course, looks like he installed air conditioners. Maybe he can come out to my place in Las Palmas up there on North Las Palmas, North Hollywood Boulevard, and install something. All right, okay, here we go, the bell. Harry Hell. Attacking him from behind with a big smash, beautiful smash of the head.
I'll be right back.
Oh, and a double punch there by Darius Romero, and now a headlock by Ass Harry.
Harry Hell. Oh, my.
Oh, look out. What a suplex there. Darius Romero. And Harry Hell. An upper punch by Daryl Romano, and a drop of the elbow, cover, 1, 2, 3, and there you are, Darius Romano, the winner.
One ball,
big victory for Darius Romano. Well, the big hell victory, I don't know how big a victory, but a quick victory over, I rang it. I use your hammer, it's all right. And look at Harry Hell, the loser. And look at it, looks like he fell out of a bum suitcase, this guy. Well, his boots work. Checking those boots, here they work. And the crowd is stunned at Harry Hell was quickly defeated by Daniel Richards. Yeah, him too. He was the wrestler, Daniel Romero.
Oh, that's the last one.
Yes. And now, it's our second bout. Popular young man. Look at that powerful physique of Jimmy Cyclone. I think he dwarfs the Rick the Hulk Grayson, but we'll talk about that later. Ow, watch it. Where do you put those chains, pal? Those out of here. Alright, Mad Dog, take it off that shirt. Hey! Oh, this thing smells like it's been in a closet.
Somebody's been in a closet in there. All right, anyway, they lock it up. Man, steal Graham dog. I heard he likes to eat alcohol. You had it last, huh? And,
now, right there on your, by your right hand, right.
They're all locking the scissors. A head and thigh scissor, and out goes this young cyclone punched in a... Knocked him down there. Still Graham. Oh, big elbow.
Johnny Eagles is in the
arm. Oh, look out. He just smashed him with that elbow. Now that dog would have hit his opponent and not the... Oh, he's really mashing away. This has got to stop. Oh, wow. A vicious clothesline. This young Jimmy the... Oh! Oh, look out. He really worked him over. He has a thing for this scissor hole. You put that down. All right, now, Steel Graham with a headlock. Front headlock. Working the man down. This young Jimmy Cyclone is out. Oh! He kicked him in the back of the top of the head. Yelling, you can hear them hit him, Lenny. I don't know who Lenny is at this point. The big look out. Bulldog is gonna give him the bulldog one more time. And ups and daisy. Oh, beautiful. Throw to the corner and punched in the back. Hear those chains rattling on that ring post. Oh, and a big knee on the back of the head. Experience on the part of Johnny Hurricane.
Cyclone.
Yeah, Cyclone Soto, the great Cyclone Soto. And there's a headlock, double headlock by Joey Tornado and Iron Graham. Smashing away out there. Somebody's got a handful of laundry. This camera, get a beautiful camera works here right on the action. They were battling outside that ring. He's got him, setting him up with a bear hog.
He's put behind.
And he's got him. They're working, he's got him. Could be a give up hold. And he walks him to the ropes outside. Down on the ring apron. Oh, there they go outside the ring. Look out. Oh. And he throws him into the post. Holding up that belt now. This is going to be a victory for young Sammy Storm. Sammy Storm will get the victory out of these two disqualification as Iron Dog Johnson. And shoots out. Sid Raincloud, popular in your wrestling. Sid Raincloud will be the winner of the medal. And the capacity crowd